Hunter. Hi. Transfer. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Let's see if I've got anything for you. See you around.
Guardian, I need your help. Crota will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him. Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul. We don't have much time. We may not have much time. Listen for the shadow. We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Sardon commands the Hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Oh.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open. Thank you. Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
You look like someone.
All right, let's get started.
Take it.
Be safe.
You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains.